I sometimes jokingly call myself the dean of everything that nobody else does. In my role here, I'm not a physician, I'm not a scientist, I'm not a student, I'm an administrator. And so my role here, and I enjoy it, is to make things work for those people. I have the history, the background, and the breadth of knowledge of this institution to effectively make change.
It is impossible to describe what Phyllis Schneff means to Mount Sinai in just a few words. Over her decades of service, Phyllis's leadership has remarkably enhanced the operations of Mount Sinai Hospital and the Icahn School of Medicine at Mount Sinai.
None of what happens at a place like Mount Sinai would be possible without someone like Phyllis Schneff.
I think we've reached a point in our evolution in the school where our education and our research portfolios are so broad and so deep that having a position that really looks specifically at the infrastructure supporting those portfolios is important.
She is literally a force of nature that enables all of us to do better. When we have a tough job, who do we go to? Phyllis Schneff.
She really cares about other people's perspectives and what's important to them. And that was very, very clear to me when I first met her. In order to get the best possible outcome, particularly when you're dealing with complex issues, you really do need to be an incredible listener.
I have the patience that I'm willing to hear people out, listening to people, and really finding that common ground. And that's usually the way that these more complex problems, I feel, are solved.
The most important thing that she's done is always stay true to our values, always.
One of the most interesting initiatives I've been involved with is the Enhanced Scholarship Initiative, an initiative that I am very proud of.
What Phyllis did is not just look at the community of medical schools in New York City and around the country, but understand the inner workings of scholarship and financial aid, how it's constructed, and what we could do as an institution to, on the philanthropic side, raise money in order to support the initiative.
When I received word that I was receiving a Jacobi Medallion, I was stunned. I didn't see it coming. I didn't see it coming at all. It brought tears to my eyes when I read the nomination letters.
Phyllis does not seek the limelight. She is someone who prefers to be in the background. And she is so deserving of the spotlight.
There are so many people I'd like to thank and acknowledge for positioning me to receive this award. Three people who stand out that I'd like to acknowledge: Wendy Goldstein, Bert Dreher, and Dennis Charney. I have the Cooper clan, I have the Schneff clan, and most of all, my husband, Russ. He's my rock.
The fact that Phyllis is being awarded the Jacobi Medallion recognizes the importance of staff, administrators, who are the bedrock of the institution.
When I came to Mount Sinai, I realized there was a lot more to this world than what I had already experienced. It's an extraordinary place.
People will look back at Phyllis Schneff, honored with a Jacobi Medallion, as someone who one could say was an unsung hero all along.